Time to salute today's military hero. Robert F. Kauffman of Harrisburg served in the U.S. Army from February 1942 to April 1946. He was a technical sergeant with the 3,111th Signal Service Battalion attached to Supreme Headquarters of Allied Expeditionary Force. He passed away in 2008. We remember him, we salute him, and we thank him for his service.